Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to write Arabic calligraphic alphabet in Illustrator. In the previous video, as we have learned how to practice calligraphic brush by just creating curves in Illustrator, now we are going to use curves to write Arabic alphabets. Let me show you how you can write. First of all, we have to select here pen brush tool and then go to brush definition. Here is the calligraphic brush we created in the previous class. Select it from here. We have selected calligraphic brush here. Now let's create Arabic alphabets. First make a curve like this. Keep your brush here and then make another curve. Now we have to check if the curve is not looking good. We can check it, zoom in by just using mouse wheel, and here to make it a little bit more better, select this one. I am doing it by using direct selection tool. Select the anchor point here and make the curve more better. Now I would like to make a copy of it. Just select it and keep holding Alt key on your keyboard. So it will make a copy like this. If you want to resize it, you can simply do that by using any boxes from here. Make sure you have to keep holding Shift key on your keyboard to keep the exact size of your object. If you don't press the Shift key, so it will be stretched like this. Keep holding Shift key on your keyboard when you resize it. When you resize it, you will also see changes in the stroke width. You can also make changes from here. I want to keep it to 1 or maybe 2. I think 2 is looking not good. Select here 1.5. It's looking better. So this is how you can resize it. You can change the stroke width. Let's delete it. I want to make a copy of it. Just keep holding Alt key and make a copy like this. Let's try more alphabets. First of all, we have to make a curve like this and then make another curve. Make sure the curves are looking good. Now make a copy of it. I can select this one to make another copy. So this is how we can write Arabic alphabet in Illustrator by just using the curves we have practiced. I hope you understand and got the idea how you can draw it. Let me tell you from where you can get inspiration, from where you can get idea how to create it. Let me show you. First of all, you have to go to Google and search calligraphic Arabic alphabet and then go to images. From here, you can find it. For the practice, you can download it and then try. These all are created by just using the curves. This is how simply you can practice it in your Illustrator. I hope you like this video and you are going to practice it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.